thousands of green trees to choose from, but you'll spot a few more colors popping out in the field. While Santa or Rudolph may choose a red tree, purple happens to be the pick of the painted trees.
Folks are always calling for the purples. Actually, this is the last purple left. The orange flag in it means somebody's already tagged it, so it's already adopted.
Locked and loaded with non-toxic paint, Dewey Robagnoli starts painting months ahead.
It's a special formulated paint for trees. You're not going to find it in your local hardware store. We get it through our suppliers. Painting-wise, it only takes a few minutes to paint. The time-consuming thing is to clean the spray gun out when you're changing colors.
This isn't the tallest tree on the farm because some of them can grow up to 15 feet tall. Now, there's still time to get this blue tree for your Christmas this year, but if nobody adopts it, it'll keep growing until next season and be ready for Christmas 2019.
Our motto is we don't sell Christmas trees. We sell the experience. We have the free wagon ride that comes out into the field. Families are on the wagon. They come out. They got their kids. They got their dogs. And they can come out and they can roam the whole farm and pick out the perfect tree, either it be the painted tree or the non-painted trees.
Whether it's pink or purple, the right tree for each family will make a picture-perfect Christmas this year. In Canastota, Farah Jadrin, News Channel 9.